Hello everybody, in this video I'm going to show you how to fix a 0x1 error on GamePass for Black Ops 6. This annoying error is bothering a lot of people, but I found a workaround, so watch the video to figure out how to solve it. So I'm going to put the download link to two different files into the video description, one for Windows 11 and one for Windows 10. The first thing you do is download them. I have Windows 11 installed, so I have it right here. You're going to right click on it, hit run as administrator, hit yes, and it's going to ask for your folder location. So open up your Xbox, go to Call of Duty, right click and hit manage, go to files and hit browse. This will come up. Go to Call of Duty, and what you want to do is go into content, and this right here is the folder path that you want to copy and paste. Go back to here, copy and paste it, hit enter, and what you want to do now is exit out of Xbox, start it up once again, log in, and try running Call of Duty. Now this should fix the error. If it did, leave the video a like. If it didn't, leave the video a comment, and I will do my best to get back to you.